I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it?
U.S. Bank Stadium holds just under 70,000 spectators, and they've come out in full force for this one. A fantastic atmosphere here in Minneapolis. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Detroit Lions and the Minnesota Vikings. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
Their own 22-yard line.
A play fake as they set up to throw, and that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Throw left side complete. It's Charles. And he's able to get up here to the 26. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
And that's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
Third down, he'll drop to throw. Right, quickly here, and that's complete. And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. It's a gain of 6, but not enough, as he'll be forced to punt on their first drive of the game. On fourth down, here's Jamie Gillen on to punt. And look here, it's an opening drive fake. And this is incomplete. A huge gamble, and it does not pay off.
I know, without even asking, without even looking in your direction, that you are not a fan of that call.
Oh, I wish you would look, Brandon, because I was actually thinking this would be the perfect time for a fake.
Right, right.
Yeah, you're right. This doesn't make any sense to me at all. This deep in your own territory. Look, I'm all for being unconventional. That part's cool, and I get it. But this deep, I just don't think it was the right time to make that call.
At the 31-yard
line. Back to throw now on second and 10. It's caught on the right side of Smith. That'll leave him with a third and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
Brings up third and 2.
They'll go to the air here on third and 2. Open move is Metcalf. He's got it. And he will have a Vikings first down, I do believe. Yes, he's got it by about a yard there on third and 3. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. On play action, they'll throw. Smith catches left side. And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard shy of the 5. Sets him up nicely. First and goal. It was a pickup of 14.
From the 6-yard line.
They'll run with Cook. And he gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the 6 inside the 5 to the 4.
Defensively here, you're facing a top-5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL, so when they're that high power, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
But I think so, because then you turn into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Call it a gain of a couple. The defense stiffening here. It's third and goal. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is the time you go play action, throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being four down territory.
Line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Brings up fourth and goal.
They'll run for it. Cook. And he will take this one into the end zone for a Viking touchdown. Delvin Cook, his 11th touchdown of the year. And the Vikings have taken a first quarter lead. He's got it, and the Vikings take a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Vikings 7, Lions nothing.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Start the drive. That'll net him 14 yards as they pick up the first.
A good run there off right tackle in an old school NFL football. The right side of the offensive line, often known as the nasty side. The left side, usually the technical side. Kind of reminds me of the old Atlanta Falcons 2009-2010. That's how they constructed their offensive line. A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
On second down, it's Charles. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that's going to lead to a third and four coming up.
And it's third down.
An extra defender in the secondary for the Vikings here on third down. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. Last play, they got stuffed at the line. Different story here, over 20 yards. From Viking territory now, they'll come up first and 10, down at the 31. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. Two chunk plays in a row. The last one was over 20 yards, and so is this one.
First down, Detroit.
On first down, it dropped a throw. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
And he just chucked that one out of bounds, out of everyone's reach. Maybe a wise call not to take a sack in this part of the field. It brings up third down.
Down and 10 yards to go.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10. Again, he'll drop to throw. Back in the end zone, could he get his feet down? No, it's incomplete.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit, even for those big tight ends who you would think could absorb that contact.
So they put together a good little drive there, but ultimately stalling out in the red zone.
Yeah, and I know a lot of people look at it as a little bit of a negative. They didn't get 6 points out of it, right? Didn't get the touchdown. But that's actually okay. They got 3 points. It will give their defense a little bit of rest, let them settle down over there. So all in all, to me, that's a good drive.
Take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Minnesota offense about ready to get this next drive underway. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive.
The ball popped in the air and intercepted by Tracy Walker. And he's going to take this one back to the 37-yard line. He had a little bit of the turnover bug last. last week, three interceptions. Not an absolute disaster, but another one here. Do you start to get a little worried?
You worry about your team as a whole because you have to find a way to make those interceptions, quote-unquote, go away. And that means your defense. They've got to go out there on sudden change and at least hold people to field goals. And if that keeps happening, they lose confidence in the quarterback, and then no one plays well.
They only got a yard out of that last completion, and that makes this second and nine. He's going to rifle one deep left side. That's going to be caught. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the two.
First and goal at the two-yard line.
After one, 7-3 the score on EA Sports.
The score, Vikings 7, Lions 3.
They'll let Charles try and get him in. And he takes this one in for a Lions touchdown. A great effort there. His fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Lions have taken the lead. And it's through, and that makes the lead 10-7.
Lions 10, Vikings 7.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Vikings take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Yeah, sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. On the RPO, that's complete right side. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 12 yards there, first down Vikings.
So one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Defensively, a solid response after giving up back-to-back first downs. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Smith. He's going to go out. But he takes this one down just shy of the 20. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch and run.
At the 21-yard line.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Good positioning, and it's picked up. And he will take it on out to the 20-yard line. Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to unnerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one? Or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Second and 12 at the 19.
The opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12.
No chance there. Locked down tight, forcing the incompletion on that attempt.
He's going to loft one deep left side here. And he backs it away, and it falls down incomplete.
Thus far, they have been able to move the line of scrimmage very well in the running game. Almost felt like they said in the huddle, can you guys pass protect? Let's take a big shot downfield.
Didn't get it on that one, but they may come back to it again.
Taking it about the 36. A nice job getting free on a return for 13 yards. And the Vikings will take over here, first and 10. The Minnesota offense about ready to get this next drive underway. And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the field, certainly not what they wanted.
Put it mildly, that is so frustrating because that signifies there's a drive going on. You're in a good spot, great place to run some of your best offense. Instead, they turn the ball over.
Yeah, turn the ball over last time. See if they can avoid doing it here. Flushed out right. This one into the hands of Metcalf. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A gain there of 21 yards.
First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
First down, here's the run with Cook. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Even though they gave up more than they wanted to on that play, it actually illustrates how well they bottled him up throughout the game because that was his longest run of this contest.
A good run, got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3. From the gun, it's a give to Cook. He'll have a first down inside the 10. To a hit, but don't count it in. Jordan on the field. We'll see what the penalty flag is about. Now they face a 2nd and long following the holding penalty. A give to Cook out of the gun. He winds up getting only a couple there, down to the 29.
He's tackled at the 29-yard line. A gain of 2. Brings up 3rd.
Back to throw here. They'll find Metcalf. And they'll get this down to the 10. That's the number 2 receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage. And tell you what, a few more plays like that, he won't be number 2 for long.
But that's what often happens when you have competitors running around the field. These guys know where they stand in relationship to yardage, totals, numbers, the whole deal. And let's face it, all of them, they all want to be number 1.
Two minutes remaining in the first half, 10-7, our score. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the... And he will score! Touchdown, Vikings! Dalvin Cook, his 2nd touchdown of the game, giving him 12 on the season. And the Vikings are going to retake the lead. Point after, right down the middle. And the lead is now 14-10. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes.
The Lions take over 1st and 10 at their own.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And they're coming off a 3-and-out, my friend.
I think they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay, so how do you do that? How do you shake things up?
You look at what you've called before, realize it hasn't worked
so
well.
Go to something else.
And maybe you try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players, and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
Throwing the out route and complete. It's Baldwin.
Complete to number
and after
22.
That completion, you can understand why so many teams in the league are emphasizing speed on defense at every position. The tight ends have created so many tough matchups now. If you can't run with a tight end as a linebacker, this is going to be the result every time.
Out of the gun now on 3rd down. The Vikings after him, and they get there for the sack. The Vikings going to signal for the 1st of their timeouts, as he'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. His 1st punt, 45 yards. This looks good as well. We'll call this a 41-yard punt, 7 on the return. And out will come the offense as they take over. Good starting field position for the Vikings as they have it 1st and 10 at the 40. They'll try and start this drive in the air, eluding the pressure right. He gets this one into the hands of Dalvin Cook. And they'll get to him after a gain of 7 to the 47. going for Metcalf on the deep ball. This is caught, and he will score. Touchdown, Vikings. DK Metcalf with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Vikings get the quick strike touchdown. The PAT up and good, but hold on a second. There is a flag. Well, we looked at each other right away. We knew that flag was coming out.
And I always enjoy the conversation post, because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. I had to.
They're on 25-yard line.
A little under 30 seconds to go. We'll see how they play it here on first and 10. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Dancing to his left, and he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. Elias move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Got a man, and he hits him in stride. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
A gain of 18 on the play. First down, Lions.
Back to throw now on first down. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. Now a timeout taken.
Number 27.
Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see.
First down.
They'll look to throw here on first down. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. Clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty.
And accompanying that penalty, a loss of down.
A 57-yard attempt.
And this is good from 57 yards out. That was bombs away right there. So we have reached halftime here in what's an 8-point game. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, the Vikings have to like their position. They've got the lead. They get this football as well as we are back and underway for the second half. And he stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Starting the third quarter with Cook. And he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down.
And plays like that are exactly what this defense needs here early in the second half to give it a little spark. I think their halftime adjustments, what they talked about, maybe it was just a little inspirational speech. Who knows? But it looks like they're ready to go.
Ashton Davis there on the coverage.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. He's able to outmuscle him here as he pulls it in. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. So even with the pass interference, it's a completed pass. They'll go ahead and just take the play instead.
How about the effort? Making the catch despite the pass interference. Nothing else to be gained on the play. No need to take the penalty. The play stands.
And he gets us to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains. They'll run on first down. Cook. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards that time and a first down.
We don't talk about it very often, but sometimes there's a dip in intensity when you start the second half, which can manifest itself in some sloppy tackling. And how about right there? He ran right through that weak tackle attempt.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Back to throw. Escaping the pressure right. Incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Line of scrimmage, the 31, as they line up second and 10. Oh, he's got a man wide open. open, complete. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 14.
First and 10.
That one good for 16, and the drive will continue. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Back to the ground, Cook. And he'll fight his way down right around the 12. Credit the tackle that time to Deshaun Hand.
What an advantage having an elite guy in the middle of the defensive line, because not only does he take up the space and let the linebackers run free, but he can also make plays himself, as we just saw there.
Quickly completed to the right flat. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
And 4.
They'll look to throw. He can run for it. Fighting for the end zone. He lost the football on the tackle. And this is scooped up by the Lions. And he'll be brought down. End zone 10-yard line. Let's see now, Charles. That's 7 turnovers between last week and this week. 3 here in this game. 4 in last week's game.
You know they do my research, right? I go all the way back to the best coaches that have ever been in this game. Started with ball security in some form or another, understanding that taking care of the ball was the key to winning games. They can't believe what they're seeing right now because they spend all this time on it with the fundamentals, taking care of it, tucking it away, and they're not doing it.
He's going to loft one deep left side here. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And all the way down to the 37. A big play there for Detroit. 53 yards. They go play action here on first down. Buying time to his left. He'll run it. He'll wind up getting right about 4 there on the scramble, and it's second down.
4 yards on the pickup. Second and 6 at the 32-yard line.
And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on. Third down.
With a dime look on defense, 2 extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that.
A short gain that doesn't get him the first down brings up a fourth down situation.
Really nice job defensively. They knew where the sticks were. They got the stop before it. They'll pass up a field goal attempt. It would have been a 45-yarder. Now they'll go for it on 4th. They'll set up a throw. Quick hitter here. It's complete. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. Wow, first and goal, and defensively all they can do is shake their heads. Not only did they allow the conversion, but a big play as well. They run it. It's Charles. And not a whole lot there. He does get a couple, taking it from the 5 down to the 3.
I have to think a major focus of the halftime meetings had to be figuring out how to create space for the running game to get operating.
Well, what you pointed out to me at half seems accurate. That line has struggled to sustain blocks.
Yeah, I would agree with that totally. They've got to focus on staying on their double teams at the first level, make sure that block's secure before they slide off and try and chip someone at the second level. Brandon, some of those windows of throwing the football that exist when you're between the 20s, they don't exist when you're this close to the goal line. But as a former DB, I liked it closer to the goal line. Tighter windows made it easy.
He's got his man. It's caught for a Lion touchdown. A great play there. With his second TD of the game, his 6th of the year. And the Lions are a 2-point conversion away from tying this game. They'll try and throw for it. Being chased out left. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They made the decision to go for 2. They didn't get it. They remained down by
2 points. 19. Should they have kicked it there?
A third quarter, I'm okay with it. Maybe first or second, you don't. I don't know. What do you think?
Yeah, again, I keep coming back to, I don't like to chase a lot of points, but I also don't know what kicking an extra point being down one does for me.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And last drive, obviously not what you're looking for. You've got the lead. You got to protect the football.
So in other words, someone got lucky because they've been moving the
ball. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. And he'll return it to the 24-yard line. So now he's equaled his interception total from a week ago. Remember, Charles, he had 3 last week.
And you know, all week long, he vowed to take that number down. Told the guys on the team, don't worry, things are going to pick up. I've got this. But he is in a major league rut right now. Let's see if his teammates can pick him up along the way.
You're right. He talked about being cool, calm, collective, rebounding. Not rebounding right here. So now they have to contend with 2nd and 13 after the first down run goes backwards.
I think it's pretty evident we can say what a difference a week makes. Last week, he ran pretty much wild, didn't he? Did pretty much what he wanted to do. But this one, they stopped him cold. That, to me, that's good scouting and even better execution.
Yeah, and they stopped him behind the line right there. They obviously watched the tape a few times and made some adjustments.
Gain on the play. And it's 3rd down.
So they'll get a little extra time to come up with this 3rd down play as we've played 3 quarters. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. Give him 3 yards there as that'll take us to 4th down. Have to kick this field goal, don't you?
No question about it. Look at the clock. Look at the situation. Kick the field goal.
So the drive here ends with a field goal. It does give them the lead, but this one's still certainly a long ways from over.
It definitely puts a lot of pressure on your defense to hold the lead, right? They're happy to have it and happy to be out there trying to do so. But I know as a former player, in the back of their mind, they're thinking, why don't you score the touchdown and seal this thing?
At their own 25.
The Minnesota offense about ready to get this next drive underway. And they really need to forget about their last timeout, the turnover that led to a field goal. So now they try to regroup, trailing in the final quarter. Obviously, they'd love a touchdown, but 3 would suffice. And take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. Down there, but it's incomplete. The intended receiver was DK Metcalf, and that'll bring up 2nd down.
2nd and 10.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Johnson with a completion over the middle. And it's going to be another 1st down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 30. They got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's 1st and 10. Cook. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last 2 plays. So from the 17 now, here's a 1st and 10. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. And his pass is intercepted for the 3rd time today. Picked off inside the 10. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
At their own 9-yard line.
They begin the drive with Charles. And he'll find some room to get this up to about the 14.
The ball carrier.
5 yards is the tally on 1st down. That brings up 2nd and 5.
Brings up 2nd and 5.
Incomplete.
The Lions on 3rd down. They've struggled to the tune of 2 for 8 so far. This will be 3rd and 5. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. No gain at all on the
play there, and that'll bring up fourth down. I hate to surrender the football when you're nursing a slim lead, but they're going to have to punt it away. Trust that defense.
It's the right play at this stage of the game as well. You don't need to press it here because you do have that little bit of a cushion, and you count on your D to make it stand up.
And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out.
A good look bringing that one back as he picks up about 16 on the return.
And the Vikings, they'll be set up well as they take over in great field position, first and 10. Defensively, it was Tremont Smith with the tackle.
I don't think any of us were surprised that they decided to start this drive on the ground after the last two drives ended in interceptions.
Unfortunately, though, not a lot going on that first play.
Yeah, I think the anticipation was felt also by the defense.
Second and 9 now. His throw is going to be incomplete. Tight end Irv Smith, the intended receiver. But now it's third down.
Another throw there off the mark, and obviously he's battled all of the interceptions. Things just haven't been true to form for him. I don't know. What do you think's going on out there, CD?
That's a great question, and my suspicion is he's been coached really well to not show that he's having a problem. You know, they always tell you, no matter what, you keep throwing the football with confidence. But we're not seeing a confident thrower right now. He's off balance, the passing game's off balance, and the defense is taking advantage.
So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Another tote for the workhorse this afternoon. It's Cook. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. A 16-yard touchdown run. And the Vikings have once again taken the lead. He's got the hat trick now of rushing touchdowns. Also has his team the advantage.
And I'm looking at it two ways here. If I'm on defense, I don't care what they do now. I commit as many people as it takes to slowing him down running the football. Even if they want to hit me over the top by play action, I just don't let him beat me that way anymore. And if I'm him, I'm in the huddle calling the plays myself. I don't care what play call comes in. I tell my quarterback, guess what? You're handing it to me again.
And if I'm the quarterback, I'm saying, okay, that sounds good, right?
Smart quarterback.
25-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive. He's got a man complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45.
To number 82.
Give them 32 on the play.
32. First down, Lions.
They'll look to throw here. Steps away to his left, and he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away. Got out of the pocket, didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice, get rid of it, live to fight another down.
Flush to his right. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted.
Picked by Antoine Winfield Jr.
And he'll be stopped shy of the 15 at the 14-yard line on the return. So the Vikings in possession of the football as we get you reset. They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off. And now the drive starts with a completion out to the right. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. They'll try and wind down some clock with Cook. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Throw here on second down, and that's complete. And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. A gain of 13. 13, it's a first down. Charles, you'd said the magic number was probably right around 20 for this defense because they're facing one of the top five offenses in the league in terms of points scored. They've had their moments, but this offense, just a little too good, isn't it?
They really are, because no matter what you do to make an adjustment on defense, they got an answer for it.
Brings up second and five.
They run it again with Cook. And this time not as successful, as he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. They'll say no gain on the play there, and now it'll be third down.
Brings up third down and five.
So here we go, Charles, third down. Any chance you're throwing?
I don't think so. I think you got to keep the clock rolling here.
And indeed, they will keep it on the ground. And this effort won't be enough as they rally up to stop him a couple of yards short. 3 yards won't be enough here as that'll bring up fourth down. This late in the game, Charles, I think you maybe seriously have to think about going for it.
Especially where they are in terms of field position, because this is almost like no man's land. Might hurt your punter because there might not be enough space, maybe too far for your field goal kicker. I'm like the old rule. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Possession is 9/10 of winning the game. Go for it. Get the first down. Close it out.
For the first time this afternoon.
Today's final score.
Going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play, and we're still... You're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for Minnesota, their strong start to the year continues as they're up to 5-1. And they'll get to stay home again next week as the Tampa Bay Buccaneers come to town. Meanwhile, for Detroit, they fall a game under the 500 mark at 3-4 through 7 games. And they'll get an extra week to think about it as the midseason bye might be coming at just the right time. So for our entire crew, alongside Charles.
Pace with the swag, bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat, take your L like a boss, stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. Loyalty runs deep, I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast, I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately I've been scheming against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you gon' act.
The Patriots are now on the clock.
I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go. Now I get it to go. Now I get it to go.
Ain't it crazy how them tables turn? You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch you hate, watch them lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny.
The Colts are now on the clock.
We ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother. I showed. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they say. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts of the favors.
Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, behind you are at.
I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it go.
The Broncos are now on the clock.
I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it go.
The Patriots are now on the clock. The Vikings are now on the clock.
Get this one and I'm holding on. I can't be replaced. Take a sip when it's spit. We on check for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Take a sip when it's spit. We on check for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Yeah, the sun can't touch me. Got a brand new visor. Yeah, your friend's smart, but my butt's wiser. Yeah, get the job done like the equalizer. And I'ma grab another drink. Cause tonight I'm gonna die like Michael Phelps. Hey, diving in this pool.
The 49ers are now on the clock.
They say I'm the chosen one, see it in my face. Get this one and I'm holding on, I can't be replaced. I just take a sip when it's spit. We on check for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Take a sip when it's spit. We on check for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Get it triumphant. Look, let's bump it. Don't mind me, she's in the moment. Energy up, my body burning. And my stomach keep up tossing. Stop moving, I can't control it. All my last breath and I can't hold it. You gotta give it all.
The Buccaneers are now on the clock.
I'm a win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I'm turning knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah,
the Rams are now on the clock.
Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating round here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay,
the Packers are now
this
on the clock.
Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize.
The Raiders are now on the clock.
Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'm a flex on
the Texans are now on the clock.
Then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the cradle. I ain't
the Steelers are now on the clock.
Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only winning is
The Bears are now on the clock.
Ain't no dub, ain't no L. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Can I hit that?
Cowboys are now on the clock. The Cardinals are now on the clock. The Lions are now on the clock. The Jaguars are now on the clock.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then
the Chargers are now on the clock.
Want to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no, I can't go. And whoa.
The Buccaneers are now on the clock.
Sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You change name, how about your respect? Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact,
you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of the bay. You can't
the Vikings are now on the clock.
You're gonna have to pay, but wait. Jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
The Jets are now on the clock.
But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where you're permit. Six figures every year,
are now
yeah,
on the clock.
Earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe.
Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional.
The Dolphins are now on the clock.
I've been groomed from the womb, came out of my mama.
The Seahawks are now on the clock.
In the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it.
Say, what you gon' do?
The Chiefs are now on the clock.
You're built like that.
Yo, who tell us we ain't gonna win, man? Really? He's a bozo. Bozo. Really?
Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top
once again. The Browns are now on the clock.
If it ain't love, if it ain't get it away from me. Who you gonna jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gonna pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's still private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them. what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once
the
again.
Giants are now on the clock.
I had to tighten
the Bills are now on the clock.
Right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and a slot to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 cents. Who really holding it down, I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died, I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you
the Titans
the
are
dish,
now on the clock.
Keep it running. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah.
The Browns are now on the
I
clock.
I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the air. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
The Ravens are now on the clock. The Bengals are now on the clock.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing.
The Colts are now on the clock.
You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black. Born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me. I can't see. Picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry. Don't let
the Broncos are now on the clock.
Realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV. It's all a lot to try and go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could
the Panthers are now on the clock.
Protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's what I'm paying my dues.
The Dolphins are now on the clock.
They be quick to accuse when you got different views. Just know you're gonna pay the price based on the item you choose. Many times in the culture, hit you with them K-Ultra. I knew you was a vulture.
The Buccaneers are now on the clock.
No, I can't trust you. Shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing this so subtle, falling out through the rubble. Remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something. The middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, only built for confusion.
The Rams are now on
execution, think I need the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up by what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire. Can you feel the rushing?
The Packers are now on the clock. The Raiders are now on the clock. The Texans are now on the clock. The Steelers are now on the clock. Are now on the clock. The Cowboys are now on the clock. The Cardinals are now on the clock. The Lions are now on the clock. The Jaguars are now on the clock. The Chargers are now on the clock. The Panthers are now on the clock.
Well, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'm a slow pacing. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And we pulling up with the whole squad.
The Dolphins are now on the clock.
I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker if y'all in denial. I get the chip on them and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
The Jets are now on the clock.
If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, bought it. Dumb, hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me.
The Falcons are now on the clock.
Stop calling me.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
I don't want busting wild nonsense. We got
the Seahawks are now on the clock.
My conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's, that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex. Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man. It feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket. Look at the flex. Yeah. Whipping the Teslas. Ooh, I'm a mess. Girl, I'm a, ooh, it's all a finesse. Ooh, ooh. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, bought it. Dumb, hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet.
The Chiefs are now on the clock. Browns are now on the clock. The Giants are now on the clock. The Vikings are now on the clock. Titans are now on the clock. Are now on the clock. The Panthers are now on the clock.
With a pinky ring, everybody used to pick at me. Now I'm the one that they picking. Snakes out, they hissing, but I can't hear it when the crowd screams. Still balling like an offspring. This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hunters with the blues in them. Eating blood across it where the blood dinner. Juice stay turned like, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter, what we ate for dinner. So I had to drink it to the dreams.
The Dolphins are now on the clock.
Gotta be number one.
The 49ers are now on the clock.
Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, want to cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. Yeah. I buy like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, yeah, we here.
The Bengals are now on the clock. The Rams are now on the clock. The Packers are now on the clock. The Raiders are now on the clock. The Texans are now on the clock.
Anything that you can do, I can do it better than you. No matter what I do, she still got something to prove. I spent
the Vikings are now on the clock.
Gotta be number one, number two, never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. Yeah. I buy like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Coming for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
The Cowboys are now on the clock. The Texans are now on the clock. The Lions are now on the clock. The Jaguars are now on the clock. The Patriots are now on the clock.
I got both my girls head to toe designer. Little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish
the
I had.
The Browns are now on the clock.
I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in?
Come the pop Jets are now on the clock.
In. Yeah. Drill. Little bit.
The Falcons are now on the
let
clock.
Me feel myself a little bit.
The Vikings are now on the clock.
Big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill. Little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me, though. Cha-cha macho with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, dunkin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit.
little bit, you ain't talking big, get out my way, little bit.
Rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the lady go miss? Ay, how she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah, don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it, yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Need a light years to catch my buzz. He's right here to catch my cup. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like,
let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a ring. Can I kick it? Me a thing, how I got her, how I did it, yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
This is Dev B Music.
Hey yo.
Yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that janky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'ma say. Got a new press, those and the J's in the way. Got a new bitch, watch with it, don't take time. I'm up on the office, jump too high. And he wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. Yeah, shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
It's a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Ooh, and she felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself a stink. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz, what this pink stuff is. Go and tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't feel me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the 7. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in your bag. I'm about to get in the bag. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hate. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just want to know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something, I can calm down for you.
Love if you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs in a town you create where there ain't no love.
Drip out from the socket, so a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Huge us in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawks see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge gon' sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name.
second nature, Alice automatic.
So we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like a finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent a message. You're the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was the leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up down the air in the scene. And I'm just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Touch the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the first man ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Holla.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through standing. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill. I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake shake and bake. Make a play just like a quarterback.
Ooh.
We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't stating that. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty Gurley, hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake. I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta, when it's time to scramble. Nick Fuller, Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'ma touch down with the sack. Run up the whole like a running back. Intercept the pack like a safety. You boys ain't shake the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped the bag on the tag. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty Gurley, hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong.
Let's go.
I'm not afraid to die. remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go.
Time over grind, game over, time's up. Play my cards, dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't, lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me, all my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss, stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. So I be hella low-key, but contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you gon' act.
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch you hate, watch them lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I showed. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, behind you,
hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go.
Get this one and I'm holding on. Yeah, I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay,
hit that.
For this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe, for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my